this is a way to add two digit numbers together using partitioning, which involves separating the tens and units and then adding them together. So here I have 46 plus 28. First of all, I identify the tens, so we've got 40 plus 20. Then I follow by identifying the units, plus 6 plus 8. And if I'm feeling confident, I can add that in my head. So I know 40 plus 20 is 60. 6 plus 8 is 14. So 60 plus 14 equals 74. So that's a really quick method of adding two-digit numbers. This works equally well with bigger numbers. So I could